As the United Nations Research and Training Institute for Criminal Justice and Crime Prevention, UNICRI closely monitors trends and developments, with a view to enhancing the capacity of member states and partners to prevent, curtail, and respond to terrorist incidents. UNICRI works with partners at the community level to tackle drivers for radicalization of youth, as well as to address gender dynamics of recruitment and radicalization to violent extremism.